While going to our offices, schools or colleges, there are many roads that we don't take. There are many roads that we don't know because they are inaccessible, but they exist. The world of internet is similar. There are many websites that we regularly visit and are visible in Google and other search engines. Then there are websites that are out of the reach of search engines. So let's delve deeper. As far as accessibility and secrecy is concerned, the World Wide Web is divided into three categories: Surface Web, Deep Web, and Dark Web. Surface Web is that part of the web that we can access without any hassle. The website of Times of India, the websites of Scoop Hoop, BuzzFeed, YouTube, etc. are all part of Surface Web. These websites can be indexed by bots of search engines very easily. They are accessible both to an individual and to the search engines. The part of the web that are not indexed by search engines for various reasons are called Deep Web. What are the reasons that obstruct search engines from detecting these websites? One of the offices where I used to work had a password protected website that kept a record of the transactions that done. Now you tell me, can Google access that website without knowing the password? This is one reason. Even your Google Drive URL falls in the category of Deep Web. Then there are websites that employ techniques to tell search engines that they don't want to be indexed. So Deep Web consists of nothing but password protected or non-indexed websites. No mystery there. However, a small portion of Deep Web is intentionally hidden. Even if you were provided with passwords and URL, you wouldn't be able to access this part without specific means like Tor, Freenet, and some other things. This part of the Deep Web is called Dark Web or Darknet. All types of criminal activities, illegal transactions happen here. Even if you are extremely curious, never ever attempt to access Dark Web. No, not because of police. You might see something there that you won't be able to take off your mind the rest of your life. Sometimes, ignorance is bliss.